always asked me, you know, how do you get strong, blah, blah, blah. And then I figured this is a really cool way to make money. So I started doing it inside of college, and I was making maybe like $20 a month, but that's like you're rich in college. You got 20 bucks a month. That's a couple of cases in Natty here and there. Then I really kind of kept it on the side. Like, Paul was my first client, and I really I followed my dream in that sense of making this happen. And it took me 4 years to get where I am right now. 4 years of pushing through people telling me it wasn't going to happen, people telling me, you know, you're not going to make it, myself doubting me. I heard, you know how many people tell you personal trainers and coaches don't make good money? Look it up online. They don't. You know, it's like $22,000 to $30,000 a year. That's not a lot at all. But I ignored all that. And I kept pushing, and I kept doing this and following what my heart was telling me to do. And, you know, it led to this right here. I got this group of people who are like, you guys are my family. You know, I don't even know you that well, but it's cool. Like, I'm welcoming into my house. So this is really going somewhere. But my whole thing is to inspire you to become your greatest versions of yourself. Despite what other people think or feel, is to go with what your heart's telling you to do. And if you really take what you love, there is a way to make a living out of that. That you have in your dream is your dream. So go after and attack that dream, regardless of what other people think, what they feel, or what they say, and you can find in your heart that you're gonna be a lot happier with that decision that you made, down the road, definitely. And you just gotta keep pushing, like I said, 4 years, right? If you had a millionaire come up to you and say, if you gave me $10,000 right now, and in 2 years I'll make you a millionaire, you'd probably be like, dude, I ain't got $10,000, nah. But That's the way we think. But it's like, instead, work hard now, push through, and look for the long term of chasing after those dreams and those goals. And I just wanted to leave you guys with that. Like, really go after it, attack life, you know, just follow your heart, be passionate, help others, be a good person,